sometimes would do a painting and I look at the edge and I'm always like, I'm often adding to them or subtracting them. And I think where that comes from is being kind of a filmmaker and really, really loving the sequential image.